Yeah.
Oh, we don't want a glitchy.
I need a new mic.
I've been stuck at the bank for a while now.
Yeah, I keep seeing Andrew in there. I'm stuck next door.
You want me to restart?
Oh, wait, it's getting a little bit better.
Let me know.
Yep, all my stuff.
Damn, get out of the game again.
What?
It's like as soon as you left, all of our stuff started coming in. Yeah, I can see. It's Jesus.
Hey, Sam.
It's Monday.
Monday.
Hello, sir. How are you doing this Friday evening? Can you tell me the special object for this week? Because I think I got the last one.
This special object is the one boat.
Dang!
Someone on fire.
You catch me on
fire, sorry.
Boy, dude.
Get in the water, get in the water, damn.
Get in that
water.
Why'd you do that?
Here.
Dude, I can't hear anybody. It's just like, in your mic.
Nathan's not in the group, buddy.
Who else joined?
I don't know.
I can see he is.
I'll be right back.
I can see him.
Alright, Joe, I'm gonna help you. It's...
I wasn't in here shopping.
Oh, okay.
Alright, hold on. Sorry about that, my mic is, like, messed up. What'd you say about smoking?
I said you went vegetable. Ask Joe what he did.
Oh, but anyways, what was that special item? I'm sorry.
B1 boat.
Oh, okay. I'll pass on that, but, let's see.
I'll pass on that.
Can you please tell me how much money I have in my total account? My total personal account?
See where I spawned.
Yeah.
Oh, dude.
Where are you, Elizabeth?
I'm in the dark.
Well, that ain't good.
And
total 42,618.
Okay.
I think I'm at the respawning point. There's like a building that has three chests. There's no four chests. There's nothing in it. It's under the mine rail.
Oh yeah, that's where you're at. Just follow the trail.
On the inside of it?
Yeah, go on the inside of it and follow the path all the way down.
Where would my stuff be?
Wherever you died, I do not know.
I don't know.
Probably gone, man.
It's probably gone. You said I died. Well, you said I was sitting at, and the world's not here. Not fair. I just want to. Can't go anywhere.
You were down in the bottom of this hole. So I don't.
I had my pickaxes. I had my sword. I have food.
Right here where it says on the druid pack, Danny, 3 plus potions. What's that plus? Like just thick potions or something?
Green. Anything on the green spot?
Oh. Will they be thick or no?
No, they just come out.
I'm gonna exit out and turn my Xbox off and then turn it back on.
Okay.
I can't get nothing.
Anybody got any good weapons on him? I got a creeper following me down the street.
Yeah, I do.
Yep, come by Black
Store. He's by the Black Store. Watch out.
Where
watch
are
out.
You? Where yet?
Andrew, I think, got him. Oh, yeah, he was where right out front here. Trying to get it over here. Somehow I've misplaced my good sword. How much to enchant when I got?
What level of enchantment?
Well, I was thinking about using the booth. That's what, level 10?
2,000.
The hell's Sam doing?
What?
They're just standing in the middle of the street.
Oh, I must be glitching because I'm in the Dark Forge.
I don't know.
Well, eventually they break.
Oh. Oh.
What the hell's Bane of Vatapod?
Works on spiders.
Kill spideys.
Kill spideys.
Spiders.
Spids. Right?
A piece of crap.
I kill those.
Spiders. This place is ridiculous.
I see Sam.
Do you not own a $500,000 mansion?
Quarter million. It's not black and white. Everything's got several. So you got to look at this sign, and then look at that sign, and then look at that sign to see what kind of thing you can get for what price.
You're the only one with a problem shopping in my store.
Everybody else is afraid of you.
Damn.
Yeah.
I saw you jumping around the hotel. Where'd you go?
In it.
Oh, you're in the hotel?
In it.
Okay. All right, now the
it's
other half.
It's pretty plain and simple, you know.
Plus not.
Left side, you reach the end where it's customizations. Wall. How much for the enchantments customization. The rest of this wall are the items and things you could buy.
No, it's not black and white. Not black and white.
Why do you keep saying white?
Half of it is white, and then this is gray.
The hell are they talking about?
There's a whole lot of gray. His prices, if you want to buy a certain sword, you got to look at three walls to figure out what the hell price you're going to pay for it.
It's a very different.
I mean, it is, I understand.
Y'all chopping big time.
Chop, chop.
Hey, Sam, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you perfect.
He's in the fountain in town.
Shut up.
What'd you say?
Sorry, I set you on fire.
Oh, it's fine.
I didn't mean to. I was just trying to set that square on fire. Like, this is a good square. Light it on fire. I'm going
to but I can't go any further.
That's going to be the title of the next video, Smoking vs. Fire.
Smoking was literally smoking.
Who was that?
Smoking. It was Flashy Nut.
What just hit me?
Not me.
Oh, I think I just started drowning or something.
There's no mystery,
oh, Donald.
Mr. Maxley.
Did you know you can drown in the rain?
No, you can't. Like in real life or Minecraft?
No, I'm talking real life.
Oh, then yeah.
Donald, I can't get no.
And Sam, you're just
nowhere.
Standing there again.
What?
You're just like standing here again.
Oh my gosh, are you serious?
You got a little like shit coming out.
I was hopping from tree to tree, and oh, I'm so, dang, how am I way back here?
Hey guys, does anybody got a piece of food?
What?
Eat a piece of food.
Go to my diner.
Hey, Joey, I'm stuck. I have no money. I can't get nowhere.
Ben,
here, Frogger.
I'm sorry.
Frogger here.
And my heart's going down. See a simple piece of.
Oh, there you got one.
Somebody
he already threw it at you. He already threw it at you.
Okay, Joe.
Well, you're the one going,
thank
I'm going to
you.
Die.
Well, I've already died three times. I can't find my home.
Sounds like a PP.
Here, I'm going to leave. All right, see if the game loads any better now.
You're going the wrong way, Elizabeth. This way.
Are you too good for your home?
Yours is starting to load better, guys. Just continued.
Donald, but I don't have.
Okay, I don't know what I did with it.
Yeah, but I died for it and I lost my stuff.
That's all right.
What do you mean?
Sam, did you know you can get soup from mushroom cows?
What'd you say?
You can get soup from mushroom cows.
Yeah.
You milk them with a bowl.
Oh, wait, are you serious?
Yep.
Oh, that's awesome. What do you do? Just go with a bowl and just...
Yep. Healthy. You get
what's
soup?
It called? It's not called milking, is it? It's called, like, souping.
No, it says milk on the LP button, but... That's some nasty milk.
it's chocolate milk.
What the hell? Yeah. It's all brown. Got chunks. How milk is this?
Is that a hair?
All right, I'm going back to Buddywood. Stuff's gone. What's coming up this weekend?
It is the second weekend, which means it's outdoors weekend.
Okay.
Today? Oh, today's Tuesday, isn't it?
Is your recorder still recording?
It wasn't a while ago. But when I said that, Doritos cows were looking sick today, and I poisoned them. And...
Oh, so it's not...
I didn't get to laugh either.
Hell, Andrew, pick up your damn feet, I swear.
Who's mine?
Andrew, he's just like... He looks like Mama, the way he's walking. He's not moving his feet. He's just...
I'm a ghost.
All tired of this.
Joe, tell me where you are. Just to see if you're where
Andrew,
you are on my screen.
Andrew's Redstone Shop.
What you need?
Nothing. Changing my skin.
Why can't Minecraft be glitch-free? Think it will ever be glitch-free?
Nope.
Like, really? You don't think it really ever will?
Nope.
Why?
Because it continuously grows.
What is all this? All this, Xanon, right above you. Back behind you. What's all this?
That's to make these lights out here flash.
Oh, that's cool.
I have to make it decorative so people stop, although it doesn't work.
What? It's attracting people?
Yeah, people don't go in the shop.
What do you sell?
Like Joe, they just go here and they stand.
I'm trying to come, but the thing not work. So.
Joe, can we not listen to that?
The Minecraft people like Metallica.
Oh.
Yeah, they do.
Basically anything electronic that you need.
What's the cash? What's cash right there?
I want to put like a hidden chest with all of yours. You die with them while your lock will open.
Oh, cool.
Sir, if you're not going to buy anything, I need you to step back outside the door and not eat them.
What? Who? Oh,
Hey, I want to buy something, asshole.
Come on. I find a jukebox. 250.
Where's that jukebox? 250.
Find jukebox.
Box is
500. Alright, I find about 400 more reasonable.
Sir, we don't have D20s in Minecraft. It's $500.
How about now, Benson?
Right.
Joey.
Brad, what?
Come look.
Joe, he's aiming a bow and arrow.
What, Mama?
I'm gonna look at my screen.
I don't even see Joe.
Is it all blue? Is it all blue? I can't hear you, Mama.
No, but I got something. Come here.
Alright. Fine, I'd like to buy a jukebox.
$500?
Yep.
Cat's trying.
I don't know if I can come
what's
over.
What's the bathroom? What CD would you like?
Wait, what the heck is all this? Dang. Well, can I test out a few CDs? Can you test them out for me, please?
Sure. Which one do you want?
Will you test out? Cause I forget which ones they sound like. What they sound like? Can you test out Maul, Brad, and Cat?
I think this is Strad.
Does Andrew sign into your name?
Yeah, this is Strad.
Okay.
Are you almost here, Frogger?
Alright, can you test?
Now, Cat. For me to get into a cart.
Cat?
And
yeah, Cat.
Mine cart after mine cart on the track.
Just smack them all. Smack them all. Break them.
That's cool. Can you test Maul, please?
If I get out of walk and smack one, will I get back in? Let me get back in my original car.
Dude, I'm glitched. Well, can you test Maul? Oh, this is Maul. I like that. All right, that's three discs in the jukebox, right? So that's $575.
Yep.
Yeah, all right, do you recommend a fourth one to make it a even six? Just recommend one.
I like ball.
Okay.
But you have to like jazz.
I like jazz.
I like Strad.
I'll buy Maul, Cat, Strat, and Sal, or Slat, whatever it's called, and the jukebox, please.